Hey, what's up everyone? It's Marco from PhoneDog.com, and in front of me here is the BlackBerry Key 2 box. You've already seen the unboxing and first look of the black model that Bo did a few days ago, but this one is the silver model, and I wanted to give you guys my first take of the brand new BlackBerry Key 2. If you remember, a little over a year ago at CES 2017, that was when the first time we got introduced to the Key 1. Back then it was codenamed Mercury, then it was released a little later in 2017, and I did a video on that device because it was a very intriguing device for sure. It was really cool to see BlackBerry coming back into the space with the power of TCL and Android, and then bringing back some really awesome hardware. Now, this is the follow-up to the Key 1. It's the Key 2. I mean, hardware-wise, it's beautiful. It's really well-built. I mean, it has that beautiful metallic sides, very straight edge as well. I just really like the build of this phone. The keyboard, they say, is supposed to resemble the BlackBerry Bold 9900. I've never owned the 9900, but I've heard a lot of good and raving reviews about that keyboard. So far, it's taken me a long time to get used to it, just in the past couple hours of me messing with it. So hopefully over the next few days, I'll get more used to the actual QWERTY keyboard, but I will say it is really tactile and it feels very clicky. So that's definitely a positive thing. The only thing that I don't like so far is just having to go to the Alt key to get to the number pad. It's just a little strange. New other things about this device is the dual camera on the back. You have two 12 megapixel shooters, a wide angle and a telephoto, kind of similar to the iPhone, or in basically almost all dual camera setups. They're not a depth sensor. It's not a smaller megapixel or a monochrome sensor like some other manufacturers. They're just literally two RGB cameras that shoot in different focal lengths. You'd also still have that same convenience key on the right side, the power keys in the middle, and volume records on the top. No switches on the left. USB Type-C for charging, and a 3.5mm headphone jack on the top. Thank you to BlackBerry for keeping that in stock. Software-wise, we're running Android 8.1 Oreo, which is really cool. It does have BlackBerry's custom skin on it, which is really built all around security and stuff. You still have that beautiful 4.5-inch display. It's really nice. And then you can also still use the keyboard as the trackpad and scroll through pages and websites and your menus. So I just wanted to give you guys just a brief overview of the Key 2 in the silver color. If you guys want to see more information, make sure to go check out Bo's unboxing, but just general spec rundown. You got the Snapdragon 660, you have 6 gigs of RAM, and this particular model has 64 gigabytes of built-in flash storage. Starting price is $649, which is pretty steep. It's $100 more expensive than the Key 1 was introduced last year in 2017. So make sure to leave me a comment below what you want to see of the Key 2. If you guys want to see any photo comparisons, any kind of battery life comparisons, it has a 3500 milliamp hour battery, so it should be pretty good in terms of battery life. But yeah, make sure to leave me comments and thoughts, what you want to see in future videos on the Key 2, what you want it to see compared to, if you want to see it compared to an iPhone or an Android phone of similar pricing. Make sure to leave me a comment below. If you have any questions, make sure to hit me up on Twitter at @PhoneDog_Marco or at Marco M. Hanna, or leave me a comment below. Thanks for watching. My name is Marco Hanna, and I'll catch you guys all in my next video.